From the home of the Spirit Quartz, Bukuna Tuk, South Africa. Lovely form in the sky. Central quartz crystal surrounded by the tiny quartz crystals. Color being determined by what happens on the edges of the crystals. You see there's a slight darker purple around the edges. And this is duplicated right through the specimen. Now there's a brownishness, a blackishness to some of the sections of this quartz, which would be caused by goethite, come hematite, or hematite in various stages of oxidation, trapped inside some of these quartz crystal, and partially the black would be tiny goethite crystals sitting on top of the quartzes. And this is from one of South Africa's specialities, the home of the Spirit Quartz, Bukuna Tuk, South Africa. Lovely form on this guy. Let me just move him around, give you an indication. Have a look at the reflections on the crystal faces. Give an indication of the quality of the specimen. And that's all from the home of the Spirit Quartz, Bukuna Tuk, South Africa. Actually quite like displaying it like this. You're at a slight angle there, and of course you want that V formation, that starburst running, or that outlining of the edges by nature. The purple outlining of the edges.